In a groundbreaking operation in China, this pair of five-month-old conjoined twins are about to be separated. Surgeons at the Children's Hospital at Fudan University in Shanghai have prepared for the operation using cutting-edge 3D modeling and printing technology, a technique they first used last year. This will be their ninth operation on conjoined twins. The operation will be challenging. The twins are joined at the pelvis and share a liver. So several teams of surgeons will be involved. The urology team will work on the twins' bladders. Orthopedic surgeons will separate and reconstruct the pelvises. Colostomies will be performed, and plastic surgeons will work on closing the incisions. And while doctors are confident they can separate them safely, there are concerns about the twins' quality of life.
挑战可能会比较大，他们首先面对的就是尿道失禁，我们怎么来重建这个尿道，能让他们站着小便，对吧？对于男性来讲，另外我们要给他重建一个肛门，能让他们能够排便能够控制，再就是最后一步就是能让他们能够有一个生育功能，这个都是非常大的挑战。
Twins' 20-year-old parents did not know their boys were conjoined until they were born, as they'd been unable to afford a scan. Now they have travelled over 1,000 miles from their home in Guizhou province to Shanghai. And although they were unable to afford the operation, the hospital put them in touch with US-based charity Love Without Boundaries. And within a month, the $60,000 needed was raised by donations from strangers.
就非常感谢每位好心人对我们的帮助，还有感谢他们一直在后面默默的支持我们。After
a grueling 12-hour operation, the twins have been successfully separated. They're placed in intensive care, where they are reunited with their anxious parents. Both babies are stable, and doctors are happy with their progress.
这个他说先观察2天吧，就他们自己先护理一下，然后贴一点保护膜什么的，对，经常过来，毕竟是自己的小孩嘛。我希望他们也是做一位医生，因为他们现在也是，如果没有医生的话，他们就没有这条命了，所以我希望他们也是做医生，然后再去帮助别人。